Let me try to make a call, for example, in this case. So you can see here, there are so many. Hello, welcome to Rifki the Cyber. Today I am going to share with you the good news. This good news also triggered by the comment from this one. It said that this is only work for the rooted phone only. So I have a good news because I'm using the script in that video is using the QC Super that credit to the P1 security who published this in the GitHub. I want to say to you that in the particular vendor or in the particular brand, it's turned out that there are some brand that no need root and can decode all the radio of the LTE message in this case. So in this case, I'm going to show it to you using not root, non-rooted Android in this case. So in this video, I'm going to use OnePlus 3T. So how I'm going to do it? But before that, guys, you need to prepare the same preparations like this video only. Not don't look another video, just only this one to prepare the same preparations exactly 100%. Since when you create the Python environment and then you activate the Python environment and you install the library, same like that. Okay, and the rest is you just need to follow this one. So that video, the one, the thumbnail that I put it here, or I'm just going to put it in the card here, or I'm just also going to put it in the link of the descriptions. The same preparations using the Python script as well. Unlike my other video, the Docker one, okay, don't follow that one. Only for this particular video, okay, guys? So how to do it? Rather than lot of chatty, let's test, guys. So the first thing, this is actually the GitHub itself, okay? So this is the GitHub. And this GitHub is also share with us, we can using the ADB and also we can using the USB modem also here. So, and I found there are some particular vendor that allow to do some diagnostic in the serial itself, even without rooted that one. Okay, because I already told you, you need to see that video because I'm not do some repetitions again because it's make my another video is useless actually, guys. So I'm just going to the main actions now, okay? Okay, I think in that video, I already prepare some isolated Python environment, right, guys? So in this case, the name is myqc. This is the file. We just go to here, myqc, and then after that, we just need to activate source bin activate. We just activate this one. So after you activate this one, you can see there are some myqc prompt or here in the left side. That means you already activated that environment. The same preparation in that video. And then after that, we just need to go to here, and then we just go to the QC Super. Okay. And in that video, it turned out for that particular phone, although that using the ADB must using rooted, okay? Please differentiate this one. Bear with me, okay, guys? Bear with me. Using the ADB for this phone is required you the rooted one. But if you are using the serial access, there are some way to do it. I will just show to you the ADB one, which is the failed one, okay? ADB devices. Okay, this is the file itself. And then I'm going to running the script now. Okay, this is the script itself. Let's say I just differentiate this one with the let me delete this one. I just want to differentiate the file, desktop, my trace, ADB, just using this one, pickup. And then I'm going to running this. Okay, I will just ADB disconnect, ADB devices, ADB disconnect. We'll just disconnect this one. Sorry, I will just disconnect everything. ADB disconnect, and then ADB connect. Just to show it to you, this is okay. It's connected, and then I'm going to run again the script. Okay, I think I need to unplug this. For example, in this case, I'm going to running the script again. So it say like that. Couldn't get any root to ADB. So is your phone rooted? So this is it's angry. The script itself is angry because hey, if you want to connect using ADB, you need to be rooted. Are you rooted? This is our problem, guys, okay? Now, what is the solutions of this one? The solution is, actually, we will using this connect the script again. We will using We will using the serial access in this case. So what you gonna do, you just need to dial the engine remote in this case. So after my phone is connected to this one, this is an OnePlus 3T in this case. Feel free to check another OnePlus guys, and please let me know your experience. Okay, we will dial this. Anyway guys, don't forget to subscribe, switch on the bell, and like and share this channel to others. Let's continue. And then I'm going to use one, and then after that I'm going to click this one. Okay, kaboom. I'm going to try it again right now using the different script. I already prepared the script in this case. Okay, blah 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 blah. Okay, okay, I'm going to using this script. Python 3 QC Super USB modem auto. Okay, let's test this one. Before I enable this, is also possible. Okay, still error. Now I will enable this one, guys. Okay, so I just toggle this from on, from off to on. Only the engine remote toggle. I will just do it again. Okay, this is work. So this is one of the example how this is work. Oh yeah guys, if you get the benefit from this channel, feel free to treat me the coffee. 1 cup, 2 cups, 3 cups, 5 cups. I'm just going to put the link in the descriptions of this video guys. Or I'm just going to put the QR of the link of that one guys. Feel free to treat me that one. 2 cups, 3 cups, 5 cups. Thank you so much in advance. Okay, let's continue. And there is another one again. This is using the USB modem auto. What about if this is not automatic and you have several, if you have several connection serial to your laptop, just in case for your own research. So what you're gonna do is you just need to do this one. You need to running this LS USB, and then you will get this bus and device ID, and then you running this command. This is 020, this is 006. Let me check which one that the correct one. Okay, let me test either this one or this, because this is both is Android. 020006, like this. I put it here. I will dial again. Okay, let me double check again. Maybe using this one, the 010. Let me check again. Okay, so this is the example how you using, not using the auto, but using specifically of this bus ID in this case. Okay, so this is hopefully clear. Congratulations, we know how to make one of the vendor no root. We can do the tracing like this, right? So, and we can observe, you can make all your own research, even without bugging you to find someone that you want to root it by yourself with the chance that there are some brick. Or you need to find someone that can help it for you, for example. Let me try to make a call, for example, in this case. So you can see here, there are so many. So this is the trace call itself, okay? We'll just dial this. Okay, we'll just stop this one. Okay guys, so hopefully that's clear. That is one of the example from the one vendor that able to using the Qualcomm chipset, but no need root because they have their own engine remote. So you don't need to bug yourself if you found this kind of brand. I'm using OnePlus 3T. Maybe you can check with the OnePlus 6T. Tell me your experience with your own OnePlus, and also put it in the comment what is your result if you are using the OnePlus or others, or the same thing without root in this case. Hopefully this is useful. And I already answered one of the comments. As I always say in my other previous video, keep learning and stay humble.